My name's Eric Sachs. I'm going to be speaking at the Google I.O. conference this year about some identity standards, especially in the enterprise. What I'm going to focus on is that Web 2.0 mashups, as they've gotten more popular, they've been fun, but they mostly are designed to mash up public data, Google Maps, government data, etc. And in this session, we're going to be talking about security and identity standards to enable secure mashups, especially in some enterprise settings. There are a whole mix of different standards. Figuring out what to use when is hard. OpenID, SAML, OAuth, Open Social, Strong Auth, Portable Contacts, more all the time. So in the first section of this talk, we're going to talk about federated login and some of the standards in that space, such as SAML and OpenID. In particular, though, we're going to focus on how some of the software as a service vendors are leveraging this technology to improve the experience they offer enterprises. And in addition, we're also going to focus on some new trends to make it easier for small and medium businesses to use this type of federation login technology that in the past was more really just for the large enterprises who could afford the complex deployments. Then in the second section of this talk, we're going to move on and talk about how can you mass up these applications running on different software as a service vendors, or to make it even more complex, what if there's some code that you've written that's running as on top of a platform as a service vendor, such as Amazon Web Services, Azure, Google App Engine, etc. You may even want to combine something running on those with a web service running behind your firewall. So this type of cross-platform web service integration is an area where we're seeing a lot of consternation and questions about best practices. Again, my name's Eric Sachs. I'm going to be at Google I.O. 2009 in May, and I look forward to seeing you there. Thanks.